हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। टुडे वी मेकिंग अ बेबी केप फॉर 12 टू 24 मंथ साइज। फॉर दिस केप वी आर यूजिंग डबल नीट वूल 4 मिलीमीटर क्रोशे हुक। स्लिप नॉट वन टू थ्री फोर, चेन्स फोर, स्लिप स्टिच इंटू चेन वन टू मेक अ रिंग। 12 डबल क्रोशे इंटू रिंग, थ्री चेन्स, दिस थ्री चेन वी काउंट फर्स्ट डबल क्रोशे, 11 मोर डबल क्रोशे इंटू सेम स्पेस। Count 12 double crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1, this 3 chain we count first double crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12. double crochet, slip stitch into third chain, in round 1 12 double crochet, round 2 3 chain, these 3 chain we count first double crochet, double crochet into same stitch, 2 double crochet in each stitch around, total 24 double crochet, 2 double crochet next stitch, 2 double crochet into next stitch, make 2 double crochet in each stitch around, slip stitch into third chain, total 24 double crochet for round 2, 24 double crochet make in round 2, here 22 in my last stitch, make 2 double crochet, 23 and 24, total 24 double crochet in round 2, slip stitch into third chain to join round, 24 double crochet in round 2, round 3, round 3, 3 chain we count first double crochet, 1 and 2 repeat, 2 double crochet into next stitch, 1 double crochet into next stitch and 2 double crochet into next stitch, 1, 2 into same stitch, do and continue the same work around, 1 double crochet next stitch, 2 double crochet into next stitch, continue the same work around, 1 double crochet, 2 double crochet, repeat and continue, total 36 double crochet for round 3. At the end of round 3, in here 35, 36. Okay, we have 36 double crochet in round 3, slip stitch into third chain, round 3, total 36 double crochet, 12 24 36, round 4, 3 chains we count first double crochet, make 1 double crochet into next stitch, 2 double crochet next stitch, 1, 2 into same stitch, Do and continue the same pattern around. Continue the same pattern around. 1 double crochet, 2 stitches, 2 double crochet, next stitch. 1 double crochet, 2 stitches. One into next stitch. Here into 2 stitches, make 1 double crochet, 2 double crochet, next stitch. 1 and 2. Do and continue the same work around. Double crochet, 1 into next 2 stitches, 2 double crochet, next stitch. One and two. Here in my last stitch, make 2 double crochet. Total 12 in round 2, 24 in round 3, 36 in round 4, 48 double crochet. Round 4, make a slip stitch here into third chain. Round 5, 1, 2, 3, 3 chains. We count first double crochet 1 into next 2 stitches. After 3 stitches, increase to the here into 3 stitches, make 1 double crochet into next stitch, make 2 double crochet. 2 double crochet into next stitch. Do and continue the same work around. 1 double crochet in each next 3 stitches, 1 into next stitch and 1 into next stitch. Here into 3 stitches, make 1 double crochet. 2 double crochet into next stitch. Do and continue the same work around. 1 double crochet in each 3 stitches, 2 double crochet next stitch. Continue in 5 rounds. 6 inches, 15 centimeter. The size we making for 12 to 24 month. The size we making for 12 to 24 month. Stop the increasing and make 1 double crochet in each 60 stitches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Round 6, 3 chains. We count first double crochet, make 1 double crochet in each 60 stitches. These 3 chain we count first double crochet, 1 double crochet in this 3 chain we count first double crochet, make 1 double crochet in each 60 stitches around. This 3 chain we count first double crochet, make 1 double crochet in each stitch around. Double crochet in my last stitch. Here into 60 stitches we work 1 double crochet slip stitch into third chain. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is round 6. Do and follow the same pattern as round 6. 3 chains. Round 7. 1, 2, 3. 3 chains. We count first double crochet. 3 chains. We count first double crochet. Make 1 double crochet in each stitch around. From round 7, do and follow the same work as round 6. 3 chains, we count first double crochet, 1 double crochet into 60 stitches. From round 7, do and follow the same work as round 6. 3 chains, 1 double crochet in each stitch around, slip stitch into third chain. Okay, here we complete 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 14 rounds from top. Seven inches, 18 centimeter. Here 60 stitches, 16 inches. Now we going to make ear flap here. Make first ear flap, chain one. Single crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 single crochet, 10 stitches, turn work, skip the first stitch, single crochet into next stitch, single crochet 9 stitches, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 and here 9 round 3 of flap, single crochet 8 stitches, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 turn work, round 4 single crochet 7 stitches, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 1 2 3 4 round 5 single crochet 6 stitches, 1 2 3 4 5 6 turn work, single crochet 5 stitches, 1 2 3 4 5 This is my last round. 1 2 3 4 5 6 round 7 single crochet 4 stitches, 1 2 3 1 2 3 4 okay, here finish off. Here leave one stitch and here into next stitch, forehead. Here we going to make forehead for the head, 8 front, join yarn next color. For ear flap we complete 1 2 3 4 5 6 and 7 rounds, here 4 stitches, skip next stitch, chain 1, single crochet same stitch, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 okay, here we divide stitches, 20 stitches for front, here for front 20 stitches, 10 stitches for second ear flap and 20 stitches for back side we going to leave. Here into 20 stitches into 18 stitches we going to make one single crochet, 18 stitches, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 here into 20 stitches we going to skip one stitch here and one stitch here, into 18 stitches make single crochet, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18 stitches, single crochet, chain 1, turn work. This chain 1 we count single crochet, 1 single crochet, next stitch. Total 18 single crochet, round 2, 1. Chain 1 we count is a single crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 16, 17, in here 18. 18 single crochet from round 3. From round 3, do and follow the same work is round 2. Chain 1, we count chain 1 is a single crochet. Don't make single crochet into first stitch, single crochet into next stitch. 1, 2, 3, 4. Total 18 single crochet in round 3. Continue the same work is round 2. Total 18 single crochet for the front forehead. Okay, here we complete single crochet 10 row, 2.5 inches. Complete single crochet 10 row, 2.5 inches, 6.5 centimeter. Here 5 inches, 12 centimeter, 18 single crochet, 12 centimeter. Okay, here finish off a flap, forehead flap. In this side we going to skip one stitch. Here we going to make the same work as we done for the flap. Here into 10 stitches, skip next stitch. In this stitch mark stitch here, join yarn, join yarn, chain 1, single crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 single crochet here, turn work, make 9 single crochet, round 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, in here 9 single crochet in round 2. In round 3 make 8 single crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, do and from round 3, do and follow the same work as we done here. Total 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Total 7 row. Repeat for the flap. Other side, follow the same work as we done. Leave the back side stitches. Okay, 4. Okay, this is a front side facing. We going to make the edging, single crochet into continue and make here into edging, make a single crochet, finish off. Here make a single crochet back side, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. Continue into back side. Here make one single crochet, then continue one single crochet into the edging. Here flip, make one single crochet, here single crochet this side, and make one single crochet around the forehead. Here continue and make one single crochet this side to finish off. Here we complete a forehead ear flip. Here back side, and here a front forehead, sew buttons here. Sew this button on this side. Sew this button here and finish off head. Okay, here we finish a head. Sew buttons on the flap forehead and make a wool ball, pom pom ball for both side, and sew on the flap. If you want to sew a ball on top of head, so you can sew a wool ball on top of head. Okay, I hope you like this easy and beautiful baby cape. For more videos, like and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.